in hell already, alright? And it only gets worse. It gets much, much worse.
You want this to get really ugly?
Got a civilian down.
Follow me.
I have visual on
South Boulder.
I don't think you need the car where you're going. Go.
Your Honor, that female is crazy.
Yeah, yeah. Sounds like a two to me. Court is adjourned.
Hey, you're not even gonna hear my side of it?
Oh, yes. We got some time to kill right now. Approach the bench, Miss Allen.
Okay, yes, Your Honor.
Now sit on my lap.
Okay.
There, there. Isn't that better? Now tell me what happened to you, baby, while I struck.
Well, I was together with LeVar for a year, and he started acting real crazy. Hey, what are you doing?
Shut down. It's part of the legal process. Now, Mr. Davis.
Yes, Judge Grady. I mean, we were together for a while. She was fine. And a cheater. She scratched my brand new truck. I needed a truck because I'm an accountant.
Is that so? Who scratched his truck? His new accountancy truck? The kind of truck a man who works in an office buys so he can feel like a man again? That's his manhood that scratches. The very essence of his masculinity.
He's staring at me through spunk bottles on aisle 7.
I'm not a stalker, Your Honor. Not after my last conviction. I'm just trying to get some information. These are fact-finding missions.
What kind of information?
Like she's screwing so I can kill him.
You see, Your Honor? He's psychotic. He's...